like you're coming from kingdom come. Rhythm and reeling, the feeling of riding the sound through the ceiling. Hey, hey, never got no money, but I'm running from the mountains.
We are set to bring you baseball from one of the crown jewels of the sport, venerable Wrigley Field in Chicago. Tonight we wrap up this brief two-game series between the Chicago White Sox and the Chicago Cubs. Adam Herner makes his big league debut right after this. Jose Quintana will be on the bump for game two of the series. Dan Plesac, what's the word on him?
Hey, thanks, Matt. Lefty Jose Quintana taking the bump right now. Really like this guy. Not overpowering, but great command of the fastball. And he does something a lot of lefties don't do. He'll come in with that fastball to righties. Three-pitch guy. Fastball, curveball, changeup. Throws all three for strikes. Not an overpowering guy, but he is really a control artist.
Weather not much of an issue tonight. A mild 65 degrees here at game time.
One ball, two strikes.
Looks like he swung it underwater that time for strike two. Well, making it to the bigs was far from guaranteed for him. It's got to be a great feeling to finally have that major league jersey on his back, huh?
And he's done exactly that. And I'm sure he's had to prove himself to himself at moments, had to look in the mirror and decide, is this what I want to do with the rest of my life, grinding it out on the buses in the minor leagues? But it all comes to fruition now, stepping into the batter's box in the big leagues for the first time.
Now a moment here to check out the White Sox starting lineup. Anybody catch your eye? Next will be the cleanup hitter, Kyle Schwarber. And he's looking to turn the page. The bat's been ice cold over the last eight or so ball games. Hit in the air out to center field. Moving under it, Herner looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Okay, guys, here's how the Southsiders are lining up.
In now, Adam Herner. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
And it's quickly 0-2. Third inning, no score to this point. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. Here's Javier Baez.
The batter number nine.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1.
Baez.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Calling for it, Herner. And that's the second out of the inning. And that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. Reached base via the wall in his first plate appearance. Now the 0-2 pitch. That's popped up. Sanchez shading to his right. And that's the first out of the inning. So a runner at first with one man gone. And that'll bring up the ever-versatile Daniel Descalso. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Herner is there. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Now to the plate, Javier Baez. It was a fly out for him in his last trip.
Javier. Baez.
The 2-2. Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Herner has a read on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. So a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. Stepping in, Adam Herner. He's still hitless in the majors after two at-bats. No doubt he'd like to turn that zero batting average into a 333 here.
Yeah, I know it's his first game, But after two at-bats, he should be able to slow himself down a little bit. I expect him to have a nice AB right here.
Grounded to first. Rizzo is there. And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted. And now here's the versatile outfielder, Albert Almora Jr. 0 for 2 for him to this point. Here now the 2-2. High in the air out to center field. Turner is there. And that's the second out of the inning. Up next for Chicago, Adam Turner, 0 for 3 on the day so far. He doesn't seem to have the idea on the major league pitching thing yet, but he could turn his day around with a hit here.
Yeah, he just needs one to fall right here. Just something to grab himself a batting average and let him relax. You're playing for everybody else but yourself at this moment, just trying to grind and get a hit.
And he dives to make a spectacular catch. What a play there to end the inning. Worth a second look here as this is a beauty.
This was an awfully quick series, and it ended in a split. I have a feeling these two teams could have played a 20-game series and would have ended tied. Two evenly matched, well-coached ball clubs.
A 4-1 finish. Now from the home of the Rangers, we're at Mike Minor will be on the mound for the series opener. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
You know, Matt, he wasn't all that bad in his last one. In the day and age where we don't see a lot of complete games, six full innings in his last one, and if they can score him a few runs, he has a chance to win this one here today.
And fellas, you take a look at this Rangers team entering play here tonight. They come in playing well. 6-3 over the last 9 ball games, including a victory last time out.
Yeah, Matty, they've been playing some quality baseball. The first 4 games of this homestand, they've taken 3 out of the first 4, looking to capitalize and continue to play good ball for them.
You know, Dero, this is time to get greedy. When you win 3 of the first 4, boy, if you can win 4 out of the first 5, that sets up a really nice stretch of baseball. They'd love to win this one here today and keep that roll going.
Having a little trouble finding the zone to start the night. It's always deflating to walk the leadoff guy in the game, so we'll see if he can initiate some contact here.
And that misses ball 4, so not the starting. So stepping in, Logan Forsythe. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Logan.
Fly ball out toward left center field. Waiting on it is Jimenez. He's got it, and there are 2 down now. Moment now in Arlington to have a look at the Rangers starting lineup. D-Row, what do you got on this lineup in the series opener? So striding forward now, Adam Turner. He drew a walk his first time up. first offering on its way. In there, strike one. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
He's attacking this hitter a lot more aggressively than he did the first time when he faced him and issued a walk. Coming right after him here.
And a check swing here, but he holds up far too late as it's strike three. And the run on two hits. Digging in, Adam Turner. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Adam Turner.
There's a breaking ball that couldn't quite catch the inside. Turner is a guy that has a lot of speed, no doubt about that. And while that's certainly a weapon for him offensively, it could be argued that it benefits him just as much on the defensive side of the ball, given the position he plays.
And not only just speed, but first step quickness speed. He's able to track balls down that other guys cannot get to. And sometimes that's half the equation.
Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Started to go around, but he's able to check his swing for ball three.
That's one of the hardest things to do in this game. You know he's sitting fastball. That ball starts to slide away from him. You have to have some serious strong hands and wrists.
Stepping into the box, Jeff Mathis, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Popped straight up. Sanchez onto the grass, and he tracks it down. Digging in, Joey Gallo. We'll see if he can come through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out here in inning number six. The 1-1 pulled toward right center field. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. So coming to the plate, Adam Turner, ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one.
Obviously, the game plan wasn't to let this guy beat you right here. He's already walked twice, and that pitch out of the zone tells me they want nothing to do with him.
Ground ball foul down the left side.
Get your pitch.
The 1-1. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. Gomez is facing his old colors in this one. He was signed as a free agent in the middle of last season.
Yeah, Matty, you mentioned he's playing his form of club, and that can get tricky sometimes. I don't know if he's going to dinner with these guys after the game, or he showed up here with an axe to grind.
And a half-hearted swing there as they tie him up inside. Here now is Asdrubal Cabrera. He was a ground-out victim last time up.
The third baseman.
Here's the payoff pitch. Swing and a ball hit out toward right center. Calling for it, Turner. And no problem with that one as we are headed for extra. Ready once again, Adam Turner. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
First offering on its way.
Cabrera trying to get there. Fouled away. Base is empty here with nobody out.
Hey, get a good one. Get a good piece on it, huh? Let's go.
Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
Just getting blown away so far. No reason to throw anything else to speed up his bat. Just stay right there.
Popped him up. Mathis over to his right, and he brings it in on the warning track. Tonight's ball game comes to a close, 3-1 the final. The Chicago White Sox to victoria for the 40th time this season. Dylan Covey gets the win in relief, his second of the year. Nate Jones earns the save out of the bullpen, his 20th of the season. It's time now for baseball from the great state of Texas and Globe Life Park. Today it's the second of this three-game series between the Chicago White Sox and the Texas Rangers. It's at the plate. Adam Turner, he will lead this one off today. First pitch of the at-bat. And we are underway this afternoon from Arlington as the first pitch misses for ball one.
Fellas, this Rangers ball club, as they begin play, they come in trying to bounce back from a loss last time out, but they've been in good form lately, 5-2 over their last seven.
Hey, Matty V, we're taking a look at a team right here, D-Row. Through five games of this homestand, they're 3-2. I know they were expecting more, but they'd like to win this one here today and get that up to 4-2 on this homestand.
Yeah, this is an important one right here. You don't want to go 500 first six games, especially at home. On the road, you can deal with it. At home, this is a must win.
Three balls and a strike to the Chicago leadoff hitter.
Finally got one over. Nothing worse than starting the game with a four-pitch walk.
And that misses for ball four, so it's a five-pitch walk to get us started here. Ready now for the White Sox, Adam Turner. He drew a walk his first time up.
Come on, baby, get your pitch up there.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. Started to chase there. They'll appeal it down to third, and no swing. It's ball two. Now the 2-0 home. Gets him to chase a ball out of the zone for the first strike.
Boy, what a time to pull the string on him. On 2-0, there's no way anyone's thinking changeup. So if you can locate it, that's pretty much unhittable.
Two balls and two strikes now. The White Sox are still looking to break into the hit column here. Now a check swing, but that's in there for strike three anyway. And the inning is... Digging in to try it again, Adam Turner. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this AB.
The 1-0 delivery. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. Wales at second, Alonzo at first, two out in the inning.
Hey, let's go now, one time.
Ooh, jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2.
Hey, this guy is one strike away from absolutely cruising through the first five innings. No need to even warm up the bullpen the way this guy's pounding the zone.
Here's a fastball in on the fist, and that'll even things up at 2-2.
Hey, your pitch.
Here now the 2-2. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. The 2-2 one more time. And this one's in the dirt. Goes to third with it. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. And he misses with it for ball four. So the bases will be loaded now with two. Now with the play, Chet Ponson.
Leading off for the Rangers.
The 1-2.
The center fielder, Chet.
Pulled toward right center field. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
You could tell he was thinking fastball all the way here, and that's exactly what he got. He was able to get the bat head out front and pull it into the gap in the right center. Now they're set up pretty nicely for a good inning after that leadoff double.
So the lineup flips over and digging in to Adam Turner. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. A ball and no strikes.
Oh, that's a tough call for Blue right there. Either way you call it, somebody doesn't like it. But hey, that's the life of an umpire.
The 1-0 delivery. A ball and a strike now.
Let it rip. Let it fly right here.
Popped him up over to the left, but playable over in foul ground. And Cabrera will make trying to pick things up where he left off. Chet Ponson. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, it's been an offensive explosion for him today. There's a fight at the bat rack. Everyone seems to be putting barrel on baseball in this lineup.
Chalk up another multi-hit game for this guy. He is absolutely on fire. He's been on a nice hot streak as of late, and I don't see it anymore.
Next to bat will be the Texas cleanup hitter, Shin-Soo Chu. He'll look to keep it going, 3-for-4 so far in the ballgame. Sent in the air out to straightaway center. Turner is there, two gone.
Yeah, the tone was set for this game from the very first inning. They came out absolutely banging the ball around and took that great start to another notch in the win column.
First for the victorious Rangers.
We are live. So digging in now, Adam Turner. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
For the White Sox, the center fielder, Adam.
First offering on its way. Grounded up the pan. That is off the first base bag. And he'll just tag the runner himself for the out. Now a moment here to check out the White Sox starting lineup. Who are you focused on, Dan? Settling in now, Chet Ponson. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Honka moving to his left, but it's the center fielder who gets there. And there's one away now. A moment now in Arlington to have a look at the Rangers starting lineup. So striding in, Adam Turner, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Here's the first pitch to him. Swinging a soft liner, and this will be put away easily for the out. Riding in once again, Logan Forsythe. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one.
Yeah, guys, everyone knows he's been slumping. Dan, you can certainly attest to this, only amassing a solid one hit in your entire career. But pressure's off now. Maybe he gets hot.
Turner will settle under it to make the play for the first out. Shin-Soo Chu at the plate now. He's got a great opportunity here to get his club right back into the ballgame with three men on. Easy fly ball into shallow center field. Turner has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And there will be no advance here. It's a wasted opportunity. Digging in, the switch hitter, as Drupal Cabrera. He singled his last time up. Gallo on second. Odor on at first with two down. Lifted into the air out towards center field. Turner is there. And the inning is over. So two runs on just one hit in the inning, no errors, and a couple of men left. Three innings complete. White Sox on top, 5-3. Ready for another shot now. Adam Turner. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point.
Turner.
Here we go.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Line hard toward right center. Forsythe is there, and they go down in a hurry here as his side is quickly retired. So they go down without a whip. Back to the top of the White Sox lineup now, and stepping in, Adam Turner.
Adam Turner.
First delivery to him on the way. Cut fastball taken for strike one.
From a hitter's perspective, you knocked a donut off your bat knowing two things. This pitcher is out on the mound looking for a strikeout or a double play, so you better set your sights at least belt high.
Count now a ball and a strike.
See it, drive it like you can. Here we go.
Swing and a liner. So this is pulled in by the shortstop. Striding in to start the ninth, Adam Turner, as they'll look for some added insurance before the bottom half of the inning. Off we go in the ninth as the first pitch misses for ball one. With this one almost in the books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Matty V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-Roll, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart of the plate, and they did damage with it.
See it, drive it. Let's go right here.
Three balls and a strike to the Chicago leadoff hitter.
Well, this is the matchup they wanted, bringing in the reliever, but falling behind 2-0 doesn't exactly help the situation very much.
One time.
And the 3-1. Ani bailed him out with a swing. 3-2 now.
Hey, there was great arm action on that 3-1 changeup right here. He's got this guy thinking. That's the beauty right now. We go to a full count. Do you sit changeup, or do you stay with the heater?
Lifted out towards straightaway center field. Hanson is in pursuit. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
Well, it's getting more and more common in baseball now these days to use a ton of pitchers to get through a game, and it took six here to get
our
the job done, but
tonight,
hey, they'll do whatever they can to get a W.
And tonight's